Hi guys, Mandaga here. Hope you are having a good day or night as it may be, and happy Friday! So in this stream I will look at the end of the event and see if I can get that 7 casino stars on Highlander. It should be possible now. And basically clean up the event. That digital deviousness, it seems a bit odd. I used 50 black tickets on the legendary wheel earlier this week. Got this dude to max. Some atoms. And got a lot of foreman pieces, which is nice. Hey Pampey, I'm good. Oh, I have 15 million CP now. I think it would be 7 stars, right? Yeah, you go. So now this team is also useful, or usable. I guess 7-7 would be better, but I'll take it. Nice.
What's the matter, Buster?
There was one more max, so I think I have 45 tombs left that are less than 7-7. If I remember correctly. Wave ends in 2 hours, okay. So any comments on that digital deviousness event? I haven't done it yet, but it looks like the rewards are kinda small. Yeah. Commando dude, that's tomorrow. Christian, you say the event is okay? Okay. I looked at the exchanges, it didn't look like you would gain a lot, but maybe there's something I haven't discovered yet. Hope so. I saw you could get atoms and you could get those League Gold medals. I need both. Well, atoms mostly in the forest and in Tasmania is the most important. Hey, what happened? The most important is to get that 7th casino star on Highlander. And yesterday Let's Learn helped me a little bit with how to beat the first battle, the one with the counters. And then I done the next 5 or so, and they were easy, but the first one was annoying. So I think I can do it. Thank you. I think there's also all the accelerator battles. I haven't done all of them. I do enough every day to complete the daily quest. Hey, Smokey. Yeah, it's been a while. And then we have, what's that, Mark? How do I say that? Makiara? I don't think that was right, but that's okay. Healing here. Aye. Stop killing me. Kiara, it's okay, okay. Well, it's not always easy. So let's see, some war coins stuff. Purchased war coins exceeded max. I haven't purchased anything. Okay, whatever. Let's get to the funny part. Here. See, I have 3 battles to go for that 7 casino star thing. You have to use this team, no choice. Am I still kicking butt in arena? Not much. I'm losing about half of it. Restart this stuff. Three defense up. Don't I have something that steals defense up? I think you already used it. Defense up with that stuff.
Go, I say go, boy!
this one is the one that steals defense up, but now they don't have many. Probably need to do it anyway. Of course you torn it. Hey, doggy and bunny. Just one dude left. Right. Two more battles. This one could be tough. Let's see. On cannon here.
Go, I say go, boy.
Oh, it didn't work. It's not completely going according to plan. Probably will work. Can you please die? I never had an OG Marvin that was that hard to kill.
Go,
I say go, boy. Two down. Okay, one battle left. Why is Disney XD closed in America? I don't understand what you're saying. So, the battle for all the marbles.
Go, boy.
America, Latin, oh, in Mexico and Brazil, okay. you're dead, then it shouldn't be too hard. Hey, he hit two sure dodge. Nice. I need to remove the taunt. And then we can stun him also.
Go.
Sure dodge didn't work. But that was 7 casino stars. Nice. Snack those. Oh, it's not this one. This one. Ah, he's not 7 star yet. So they won't count. Let's see. But at least I got it. Then we can do these ones. I don't think these battles actually get hard. But I do need deck swaps, two pieces. See? Stop dodging. Died, so it doesn't really matter. Supernatural Academy Girl Edition. It's some...
the bit of a name. One of those token things. Maybe we should bring seagoing Sam instead so they can't dodge. But I need some pirate then. Oh, maybe Dex Rob actually counts. Don't kill her. Maybe I need to give Dexwap some gadgets. Let's see if it works. Two healers and Krampus. Silenced.
Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Say goodbye.
Couldn't even hit for 700.
Say goodbye. Yeah.
Devil Dog, it's probably not the best idea you taunt when you're the only one left. It's kinda pointless. Easy enough. Maybe. Let's see how it goes. No, this is not good.
Say goodbye.
That didn't really go the way it was supposed to, did it? Tasmania tombs. Don't have anybody with horns. That was bad. That probably works. Accelerator token thingy. Okay. This should be easier because Seagoing Sam is the required one. My team is 500,000. Yeah, that should be straightforward. They will wipe the first four teams in one go. Impressive.
Say goodbye.
Kinda quiet today, guys. Maybe these battles are not so interesting, but they give nice rewards. Right back, just another drink.
Thank you.
Say goodbye.
Say goodbye. Almost done with this accelerator battles, then we have the, what was it called? Digital deviousness, I think. It gives a lot of loot. By the way, I will have giveaway in 24 hours. I will schedule it after I finish this stream, I guess. That was not good. Can we win this?
Say goodbye.
Kill him. Thank you, 43 health. I'll take that.
Say goodbye.
Keeps a nice amount of Tasmanian atoms. I mean, that was a dose. I can't do any. Everything else is locked behind paywall. So we can do that. Cost a lot of gems.
Yeah.
think Scobly should change all this. Clicking, 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 clicking. It should be just one click once you completed the battles. Then we have, where is that tournament? This one. 4,000. Not exactly high power. 396 is the highest, and it's space and city tunes. Okay. That'll be easy. Gold tickets. Oh yeah, I think it said you get gold and black tickets. Oh, what do we need now? Space or city tunes? Okay. Guess we can use villains. Black ticket. Nice. There's only 12 battles in all. Wait, what? Two space and two city. Okay, okay. Probably doesn't matter. Let's do someone that do damage. Thank you. So all the replays, chance. Except for the whatever this is. The money. Six dodge turns up, okay, I probably won't. Probably doesn't matter. Thank you, what's that? CXCC or Z, depending. Yeah, Christian, I have a lot of energy, that's true. I buy 400 every day, the 50 gem offers. And it's you can't use that much. How many characters do I have max rank? Actually, I don't know. CC or whatever I should call you. I think I have 45 that are not maxed rank, but I don't know how many there is in total. I don't have no idea about the replay value. I'm gonna try. Once I finish the balance, okay, so it costs 10. So if I want to replay 100 times or 98 times, we can try 98 times and see what we get. So if I can get some black tickets, the atoms are very low. 15 atoms is nothing. Secret source I don't really need, and the wilds I don't really need. But the tickets, it, of course it doesn't say the chance now, but black tickets is important, gold tickets also important, but not nearly as much. So we try to replay this, let's see what we get. One black and one gold ticket and... The rest are pretty much junk, except maybe these ones, I don't know. These stack of bills. Wow! I only have 1300, so I only got, what is that, less than 200, it's actually, what is it, 127 from finishing all the battles. Okay. So I guess they want us to burn all our energy. So 1000 energy for a black and a gold ticket. That's a little low, but of course I don't know if I was lucky or unlucky. Try one more time and see how it goes. No black tickets. Yeah, this is not worth it. This can't possibly, unless I can get something really good for these boys. This is way too low. I mean, 1,000 energy is the equivalent for me of 500 gems. Two gold tickets for 500 gems. That's not worth it. I can get 30 for 7,200 in the shop. This doesn't seem a good idea. Of course, I don't know if I'm lucky or unlucky. Okay, we need to do some. Okay, there should be some milestones, I guess. That's the last one, actually, I think. Let me just check the event. The brawl event, I don't really do much in this. It's the one with the swords. The problem is I sleep in the first 6 hours, I'm working in this next 6 hour window, so I can't really do that. So this one, okay. There's pretty much no difference with the revolt, so it doesn't really matter. Maybe the milestones. 17,000 points. I can get more of these guys. Yeah, I don't really want those. They just give city atoms. It's completely silly. At least if you did the done everywhere event. So then we have this one. I already done all the milestones, so it doesn't really matter. Tower climb, that's nothing to do with that. Highlander journey, I also done all the milestones, so yeah, it doesn't matter. Actually, none of it matters. Okay. So claim all this stuff here. This is actually nice. I need the deck swap pieces to get him up a bit more, and I need the seagoing Sam. That should be Tasmania atoms, right? Yeah, it's Tasmania. I hope I'm right. I think it's Tasmania. There's also a black ticket wheel. Yeah, I looked at it, but I didn't like it. We can go have a look after I claim all this stuff and go spend the rest of the excess energy. But it's, I mean, it gives a lot of stuff. It's not like these accelerator events are okay. Of course, if you pay that, whatever it costs, I don't know, but if you pay to open the other ones, of course you get a lot more. Three players like me only get a little bit, but I think that's fair enough. Hey, King Cobra. There was another 24 of these. I don't know what to do with them. Of course, I'm gonna spin the wheel just to spin the wheel, because it's the only place to use them, and I'm pretty sure they disappear tomorrow. But nope, there was something I forgot there. Okay. Let's go claim whatever we can claim here. Oh, I don't get the next. I'm short on warrior pieces, but okay, nothing to do about that. It's because I didn't toon task them in the event, during the event, only the last couple of days. Otherwise, I could have gotten them up, but okay. Never mind that. So we need Chungus pieces, warrior pieces. Yeah, I guess we can do the first one here. I don't know what I'm gonna use the currency on. Need, what is that, 1,311 feature tomb pieces. I think I can get that. And
then there isn't really anything else. Then there's this one, that's the black ticket wheel, I believe. But I have to spin it a lot to get anywhere. Hundred times for 7 casino start done, and you don't really need the casino stars on Don Henry. He's just there to call assist. The sparkling wheel is the one that's hidden. Need that key to get the sparkling wheel, but I saw a picture of it. It cost a crazy. It cost 450 gems per spin. So 100 times is 45,000 gems. I don't think that's a good idea. So let's see. We have this one. I don't think I want to spin it actually. I think I can use the coins in the exchange. Because these tunes are not so important. It's only Barrel Hawk. So only 11% chance of something useful. This wheel, it doesn't give anything useful. Two black tickets for 240 atoms is definitely a bad idea. This is the one. I guess we have to spin this, but I can't get anything. It's just city atoms, and I have 1.1 million. So it's, I don't know. I guess we might as well spend the tickets since they probably disappear, but it's silly. Then we have gold tickets, okay. Highlander wheel, yeah, that's not really worth it. It's 0.2% chance, I think. Yeah, 0.2. Gadget tickets, don't have the 10 yet. These are the same stuff. This I probably should do soon. 577 blue tickets. I'm kind of waiting because eventually there will come an event where this wheel will give points. Yeah, Christian, I think you're right. I think the Super Tunes chicks will go away. So let's just one brawl battle, okay. Just to get the star crate. Oh, I can't do that. Do Super Tunes count as featured tunes in those quests? Is it only for season tunes? So that should give me just that one. Let's just go spend those tickets. At least I might get a few more, but at least 93 now. excuse me. At least 90 of them. Does give some leaderboard points. Pretty much minimum every time, except one time. Okay. Maybe we'll get some jackpots. Let's check here. Jackpot is 115, 115, 115. So that's 345 and 40. That's 3.85% chance. But okay, it doesn't matter. It's only for a little bit of leaderboard points. Okay, I should get some now. 90 tickets should give me 4 jackpots. Three or four. There was one there. 1,000 pieces. I'm not very lucky with those jackpots. But I guess it's fine.
When would I recommend to save Hypernova? You're talking about the casino stones, the purple ones. I don't know. I saved to get OG Taz to 6 star, and it didn't really help much from 5 to 6. I think what I heard was people say you have to have 150 6 casino star tunes before you start saving. I don't know, I'm just spending them. Really? Only one jackpot? That's not much game. Okay, it's a good place not to get them. Oh, there's one more. So let's see if that worked for featured tune pieces. It did! Okay, so that's done. Some spin wheel stuff. So, these ones, it's kind of pointless to try to do it. We need Omega Chungus or Warrior pieces. That's not so easy, they're not really available. Got some other jackpot. 28 more of those tickets. Okay, fine, let's go spend them. My goodness, you have 2,860 and 1,600 extra pieces. And he also have 1,600. Okay, if you didn't have these tools maxed before, then you can obviously get a boatload of tune pieces. Goodness. It's gonna give a lot of city atoms, but I have 1.1 million. Couldn't it be any other region? Two jackpots. Oh, nice. These guys are gonna have so many overshots or whatever we call them. Okay, so we have one more. Maybe we'll get some more, whatever. 36 more. Okay. And 4 of these. Okay. 32 more. I think I've done most of the milestones now. Which one is this? Omega Johnny? No. Cannot be. Maybe it can. Yeah, it was this one. Okay, so that is maxed out actually. Impressive. But that was easy. Well, I guess we have to continue. This is a bit odd. Was a jackpot. It's almost enough to take him to 7-7 again. Be right back, guys. Another jackpot. Now I could have taken Super Coyote to from nothing to 7-7. And I think Presto also. My goodness. Okay, I got way more jackpots than I should have. Got some more reward thing. 40 more. Wonder how high I will get on the leaderboard from all these spins. Hey Devil. There's another jackpot. Oh, why wasn't this in Tasmania region? And another one. Two more. My goodness, I get a lot of jackpots. Game. I'm not being greedy at all. Okay, so let's look here again. So the Brawl tournament. Got those chests ready. 9 minutes. Okay, we need to do that. This one should. That one is maxed. Maxed. Tower climb. That's different. Highlander, also max. So we all got all the milestones. Not bad. These, I don't think I can get any pieces. Not many anyway, a little bit. We'll see. And these are completely pointless now. Just leaderboard points. Where am I placed? Around number 2000. 1600. And 2200. You have enough. My goodness. Excuse me. You have enough tokens to buy. By the 7,000 Presto? I don't think I will get that many, but let's go through and see what we can get here. It's only paid offers in this one, I think. Yeah. That's the current event zone. Buy 25 black tickets. That might be a good idea. If the legendary reels comes with tunes I don't have. I did get 2200 foreman pieces to take him to 7 star. I think that's actually worth it. It's all my gold tickets though. But I think it's okay. $50k gold, that's nothing. Dynamite, and yeah, I have so many of these things, that's not a problem. Gold medals are always good. Secret stuff, I have 100k, never mind. Atoms, you only get 250. It's not worth it. I think the only thing that's worth it is the gold medals. Season section, yeah, I will get there in a bit. I don't know what to buy here actually. Do you have any suggestions? I think gold medals is the way to go. But it's not so many you get. Well, I just jump through the other stuff. But if you have any suggestions, otherwise I will go back and buy gold medals. So here we can get some pieces. I have one left. I guess I have to. Do I have to spend this today? Why is there sound on this? Yeah, secret stuff I don't really need. I have 100k, but let's just buy the gold medals. I can't seem to spend my secret stuff. This because I bought 120, I think it was 120k when the old regionals was there. The last four of them I just bought secret stuff to have enough. Let's just buy these guys. It's not many, but it will help a little bit. So did we do this? So these X, that's accelerator tokens, I think. Can I use those tomorrow? Find anvils is not gonna be a problem ever for me, I think. They are hard to spend. Maybe one day. But do I need to spend that one? Okay, never mind. It's 40 pieces. Who cares? Then we have these here. I need a major canaster. You only need one piece, so we don't need to do that. We need bushwagon. That's the only one, I think. Spend all today, okay, but it's only 400 atoms. Okay, we can spend it. It doesn't matter too much. Then we have. So since I already done the tune piece quest, I just need atoms on this. So we need the legendary. So that's 8,000, and this one. Yeah, I'm spending everything now. I guess we can spend the last 100 on 100 secret source. I don't know. I guess I can buy a one star tune. It will probably give a little bit of red or green stuff. There's no more milestones. Let's just wait a little bit. Here we can not buy anything. Here, let's see how much we have. More super tune tickets? I don't think so. I have 24 of those things. I can buy one more. I can get a 4-star chunkos for a little bit of. I don't know what to do here. It's all kind of pointless. Thank you. There's really nothing useful. Buy one of those. Wait a minute. This one. That's can only do it two times. Didn't I just use that star token exchange? Hello. Or maybe that was the wrong one. It was the wrong one, I guess. Hey, let's learn. Yes, I got 7 CS on Highlander. It was so after the first battle, all the other ones were super easy. If you look at the start of the stream, you can see the last couple of them. This is just fun. Let's just buy super, super cheats. It's rather pointless. And then we need to spend these 25 things. Green ones, so nothing more there. Yeah, there isn't really anything here. Green, that was an upgrade actually. Three 5 stars. That might be an upgrade, I don't know. No upgrades. It's a duplicate. That's also a duplicate. That's also a duplicate. Come on, game. Enough with those duplicates. That's an upgrade of some kind. Okay, 5 to 6, but still an upgrade. That's a duplicate. I don't know. Another duplicate. Okay, that was not really that was not really good game. But I guess that mask terror or whatever it's called is okay. 119,000 more CD atoms. Wow, I'm so grateful. It was enough to take Iron Mod and Presto and Super Coyote to 7-7 from nothing. And Flaming Sukutas to 7-0. Crazy. That's the last one. Oh, I didn't get any pieces of the last one. Okay, so let's see what we got. So we got him to 6-star. It's not so bad. Oh. Tomorrow I will do giveaway. Let's learn. I stream today because I wanted to stream the end of the event, getting the 7 casino stars, cleaning up all my event currency and getting the quests done and all this good stuff. We got 3 and kick. I must have missed that. So the warrior team is, well, they don't have the gadgets yet. They're getting somewhat okay. They're still not 7-7 though. What is it, Christian? Why do you say my goodness? So, thinking here. I can't. Don't have any of those things. Let's learn, the giveaway will be in around, I think, 23 hours from now. Or 22 hours and 40 minutes or something. I will schedule it after the stream so you can see. That mod for 3D thing also. That'll be somewhat hard. So there isn't really anything else to do. I don't want to do these. It's simply too crazy expensive. Need around 200,000 gems to get that last 14th milestone. That's not sane. It does give some nice stuff. But 200,000 gems for that dude. None of that. So I don't think there's really anything left, except I got a bit of extra energy. I don't know what to do. I guess I can move a little bit up the leaderboard. Crates I need to do. Up 2,500. top 2500. And same. But it's been a this 8 week event, or 2 months more or less, it's been super, I've gotten so many tune pieces and so many things done. It's one of the most generous things I've seen from Scopely, which is probably why they're changing it now. If they make it too easy, then nobody's gonna spend money. But 5 tunes with 7 casino stars, and all of them are, well, not Highlander, but the other ones are above 7 rank. And I got Samurais up, Hunters are, well, Bushwhacker is missing a bit, but the Legendary Hunter is missing one piece from 7-7, so I can put him in Showbiz. It's been a lot of pieces. A lot of progress. It's been fun. Okay, got some swords. Where we spent those? Is it here? Change this back. There's no point anymore. Just check out close eye. $219 and $110. That's not gonna happen. Dude that only missed one piece. They're not sorted by... Where is he? I'm getting blind. Just need one piece. Put in some. Oh, it's all legendary again. Oh, that was the wrong one. Supposed to be him. Hey, Jonas. So we have some arenas and then this.
I'm the putty cat now.
I'm probably gonna get wiped out now. Let's tune him up. I know what to do here. Actually, Apollo, I just got mine to 7-7 in this event, so I haven't really figured out how to use them yet. I haven't even given them, they're not completely maxed out yet. But I don't know what to do, Jonas. I think I kind of want to use Desperado dog because of the hidden, but he's too weak. You don't like Outback? Well, put in Ninja instead. Yeah, Apollo, I don't know, but I got all of them to 7-7 a week or two ago. That was nice, and the Hunter's almost up. Just me need Bushwhacker. Got so many tune pieces. Discord, you send me something to show me how to beat this. Sure does not work because of frequency. Oh, okay, that was the earlier. Okay. Ninja instead of so. Yes, and who do I replace Desperado with? Need to be someone that can hide everybody. Just get another drink. It seems something crashed, but I think it's working again now.
Come out, come out!
That was weird. Ninjas could use Outback instead of this. So Ninja here. So like that. I will get wiped out again. Are you still here, guys? Can someone say hi in the chat? Something looks funky. Okay, looks like everything is working again. Except the chat. Oh, it's also working. Okay. Use hide when I can in the beginning. This is only this one. They counted a lot. It's almost dead. My goodness, you're right, Jonas. Bye. Wow, that was a bit special.
I'm hungry.
So the only one that really is important is the last two. Okay, probably with a little luck we can at least get one of them done. Nice trigger. All right. So I'm just fixing my stream. Something went crashed when I went downstairs. So come on, hit him real hard. Is this enough? It might be actually, I don't know. It was enough. Amazing. Should give you both of them, right?
You battle pretty
cool. Thank you guys. Goodness, I didn't think I would get that. 8 more epic gadgets. These should, hopefully some of them have attack. 2 attack, okay, not bad. Then the other ones. Win battle with photographer Sylvester alive. Defeat the boss with 3 tombs.
I'm hungry.
Let's try here. That's amazing. My goodness, they counted a lot. I'm not sure I think Sylvester will survive this. Maybe. Okay, nice critical. I was only hard mode, but still.
I'm the putty cat now.
Can't believe I got the other two.
I'm hungry.
So I guess we can do the same without Sylvester. There's no remove tomb option. Well, it goes to show that using the right tunes is very important. There's one more. Okay. Okay.
Come out, come out!
This won't work, I think. And bye bye. Nobody were hidden anymore.
You bad old pretty cat.
Die now, I guess, again. Maybe we'll wait around before I do it.
I'm the putty cat now.
Do you want Cyber Egghead instead? Okay. I think I could have maybe could have worked if I waited one round with hiding them. No damage whatsoever. Hidden anymore. Standing. Didn't get the hidden up. Okay, it's still alive. Let's see if I can get a little more. Okay. Thank you, Ekos.
I'm hungry.
I don't think this gonna work. Hey, Toxic. Well, Toxic, I stopped the midweek streams because there's nothing to stream, there's no content. But today I wanted to stream the end of the event, just because I had a lot of rewards to claim and stuff to do. And there was that digital deviousness thing. Nah, this won't work. Should I hide them again? Maybe I should have. I did all of it, but I did have some very, very strong tools to deal with it. I guess that's it. I'm happy. I got the epic gadgets, which is really the main thing. And we did hit the max milestone. Actually number 12 on the leaderboard. Okay, that's a little magic. I should be just... Let's see if we can get that one piece. No, not yet. Just spend the rest of them. That team worked incredibly well.
Battle, booty cat.
epic slippery oil. I don't have a lot of them. I don't know what to do with them. My epic non-equipped ones. Some of them, I don't know, these anchor pills. They're not so useful. Slippery oil, there's probably some tunes I can use some of these on. We will see one day. See, can we get that one tune piece? Yes. Get him out of the meditation. Let's just put Chunkos there for now. Seven. Just needed one piece. Not bad.
What's the matter, Buster?
Maybe what, 7-5?
What's the matter, Buster? What's the matter, Buster? What's the matter, Buster?
Tunes left to be maxed. Well, I guess there's probably one down here. Yeah, so 45. Arena. It is quite hard these days. I think I have anything else to do. Can do another Doom battle. Coins or whatever. 4,200. Usually fills up right away, these silver arenas. Hmm. Looks like bots. Let's see if it's any bots I can beat. Fence down, probably. Don't think they will survive this, but we will see. Healing is on Nova. That was bad. For dying. No. Yeah, now it goes sideways. Need to kill Nova before Toro taunts. Okay, that worked. It's four attack now. No, it won't work. Game over. That Tor died pretty fast.
Say goodbye.
Might still be third place. No, not third, second. Points do I need to get promoted? 37. How many points do I need to get demoted? I think it's 33,000. Need to fix this at some point. Be right back. Thank you. bots again.
It's the same two bots. Okay, so let's see if this works again. Same bots. This battle student. So everybody gets stunned. Okay, this time Toro didn't die. I don't know why exactly he died last time. That fast anyway. So, Fiends failed here. Scoundrels. Like success. I think that's gonna be enough. Two times bots in a row. Lately it's usually players. So guys, I think I said it earlier also, but I'll do giveaway in roughly 22 hours from now. I will post it after I finish streaming. Only waiting for bots. Can you please finish? Scobly. Let's learn, am I ready for war against villains? Well, we fought them a lot of times and we never won, so I don't think ready is the right word. I think we'll be number two again. We haven't won a war since I joined Apex. That's August last year. It's almost a year of being number two. I think there was one third place, but generally it's number two. There might have been two third places, I don't remember. But there's always one of the alliances. We are number seven in power anyway. There's always one of the top six that we have to fight. Every war, we never get a matchmaking without them. And well, we never beaten them. I don't know, let's learn. It's not about Legion not being strong enough. I think it's about the matchmaking being a little bit silly. If you are always number two, shouldn't you eventually get alliances that are always number one as opponents? Instead of always getting someone that is stronger than you. It's the matchmaking that's broken, but... well, actually, it's the whole war system that's broken. A one-on-one battle. I mean, one alliance on one alliance. It doesn't work in this kind of game. It will always be the same winner unless the alliances are real close. For Predators and Spartans, they can clean each other's maps, so it's all about stars, and I think those wars are a lot of fun to fight. Because if it looks like you're getting a 2-star victory, you should probably surrender. Just to try again and see if you can get a 3-star. It would be a lot of tactics, but yeah, I don't know. Villains are quite strong. They're number 5, I think. I think it's Predators, Spartans, in CP. Then I don't know. Number 3 and 4 are Genesis and Titans. I'm not sure who is number 3 and 4. Then it's Grounded, Villains, no, Villains, Grounded, and then us. And we never beaten anybody above us, and we have never lost to anybody below us. It's a little bit... it's not so much fun when you know the outcome before you start. And I guess... I'm not so sure it's really that predetermined, but... I think motivation is very low. Yeah, I think Genesis might be a little bit more CP than Titans. But maybe you can beat them. They are not the only alliance that can beat Titans. I think Predators and Spartans can do it quite easily. Jonas, you're welcome to try. I'm just waiting for someone to join. Now I got two bots again. Let's see if it's the same. It's not the same. It's actually completely different, so... Aristocrats with... Cheetah Marvin. That I'm not so sure about. And the other team I have no clue how to beat, really. Scoundrels might work against the first one, but there's so much healing. Might not. Aristocrats with Cheetah Marvin. My normal team won't work. I think it won't work, I think. So many attack downs, it won't work. Maybe Mastermind can, but I'm not too sure about that. Jonas, I still don't have Aristocrats. Well, Count is still not 7-star, and they don't have any tune-up. Second team use Sonic. Really? You mean this? I think you mean this. I don't think so. But you mean this team? Sonic Boom? Yeah, I think Let's Learn has masterminds against this team. Makes sense, I think. I don't think Sonic Boom will work. I will do no damage with Supersonic.
use fiends against villains plus SPM. Yeah, it might work. Maybe.
Sonic removes debuff with this skill.
But still, he won't hit hard enough, and the gadgets are somewhat funky. And you can, as you can see, they're not really. My Sonic still have anchor pills, and it's not. It's just leftover from before. I never gave him some decent stuff. But I also don't think Masterminds will work. Yeah, but it depends on the order of things, no? And I can't. This one, actually, I don't think Masterminds works here. The sponges will kill me on counters. I can move the taunt. It depends on the tune order, no? But I think OG Marvin is faster than K9. No, actually. No, K9 is faster. But the sponges will still wipe me out. Actually, I don't think I have any real option here. Let's just do this. It's 328k versus 500. Don't worry, just do it. Yeah. I really want to build this team. The problem is I have some key teams. They all use Don Henare, and it's hard to replace him. He's very needed sometimes. I think I'm gonna get wiped out now. Just about. I actually did survive the first attack. But I ain't got all day. It actually worked. It wasn't pretty, but the three of them are dead. He will get a turn, but I don't think he will kill. No, he didn't get a turn. My goodness, it worked. I guess I should put some gadgets on these boys. That was a bit scary. The two bots kind of fail against me this time. Yeah, okay, that's a hard win. I don't think your standard dodge team should work here. That can work. Actually, it probably should. So here you want Fiends. Let me just have a look at this. I don't think this is gonna work. There's lots of healing, and every time I hit the Granny, Loki's gonna do his bad stuff. I think Scoundrels is might work. That Sonic Boom team, I really need to optimize the gadgets. Enough. I have to one-shot Granny. Maybe two-shot. I need some healing first.
You only have 8,000 health. Work. Have to hit someone. This should kill her, I hope. That worked nicely. How's my assist team? Well, it's not so good. Okay, I would have won anyway. Assist team, I assume you mean Cannoneer, Don, I don't know, Kitty Kitty, Bly, something. Keep calling stuff. Maybe Dread Pirate. Did actually gain some leaderboard points today. Two first place and a second place, but it was bots, it doesn't really count. This is kinda broken. So, I think that was it. Kitty, new ant warrior, Bly, and baby. Oh, I've never tried that. Baby is very low, but I think it doesn't matter too much. New ant warrior, that's that. That's the green dude. No, I never tried that team, Jonas. R&D, yes. You told me how to do it. Someone told me how to do it. Wasn't it you? There's missing a few achievements, but I think it's okay. I got the two important ones, the last two. The other one, this one is 6 and this one is 7. I don't care about the special guest and breathing room. It doesn't really matter. Those 350k gold and 100 extra potions are not important. It's just the only thing I want is those epic gadgets. Oh, I use baby against when I see O'Hara and you need to. Breeding room is good for the Alliance. What do you mean it's good for the Alliance? Mean to get more points. We already got all the milestones. We are gonna get the 2.5 multiplier for war winnings. Did I see the Discord? I don't know what's Discord you're talking about. I don't think I saw. I saw the other one, but link in Discord. I'm sorry, I don't get it. But anyway, I don't have any more. Monster 3D energy. So I think it ends here for today anyway. But still, I think the only really important thing is with these things. Hitting the 100 million and we are there. And then getting your epic gadgets. And I was looking, I was number 12, which was a little surprising. I can see you are quite a bit higher, but I don't know how I got that high. I guess a lot of people are struggling. I was also. I would have never won unless you told me what team to use.
Yeah, I don't know. It's the ideas are fun because using the right team actually makes it possible. And I guess I was lucky when I did Looney, but it simply worked. When they were hidden, they countered so hard that it was crazy. Anyway, I think that's it. Yeah, there's no more content. So in, let's see, what is it now? 21 and a half hour, I will do the giveaway. So tomorrow, for most of us. I will schedule it now, so you can see the link, and I'll post it on the official Discord, in the giveaway section, and a few other places, so we get some people. But I think that's it. Happy Friday or happy weekend, and see you next time. Thank you for watching.